Hello, I'm Joy from Septentrio. We have Danilo here with us today. He is the product manager of GNSS+INS receiver range at Septentrio.
He will tell us more about the GNSS+INS receiver range. What is the difference between a GNSS and a GNSS+INS receiver?
The main difference is on the sensors that are used. The GNSS only uses the signals that are received with the antennas from the satellites, while the GNSS+INS combines those signals with the accelerations and angular accelerations measured by an IMU that is mounted on the platform or on the system itself, and performs sensor fusion in order to achieve more resilience on the position, in order to be able to measure heading and 3D attitude even if you have a single antenna for the receiver, and to be able to have an output of the position even when you cannot receive any signals because your antenna is abstracted from the sky view.
Why purchase a GNSS+INS receiver rather than doing sensor fusion on your own?
Doing sensor fusion on your own, it's very time consuming and it's a very specific task. So unless you have know-how on the sensor fusion, know-how on how the GNSS+INS works, it will take a lot of time and effort to achieve results that are already achieved from Septentrio. And our technology in GNSS ensure that once that we do sensor fusion, we have the maximum of the availability, we have the maximum of the accuracy, and we have the best resilience that you can imagine to have in an INS, GNSS+INS system. Plus, it also have the fact that we know our GNSS by heart. We know the IMUs because we have a very strong partnerships with our suppliers. So we will keep updating those two technologies constantly without that you have to worry about evolutions in technology and firmware updates and extra features to be developed.
Why should one choose a receiver from Septentrio?
Well, there are actually four important reasons to choose Septentrio. The first one is proven quality and performance. Our receivers can track all visible current and future GNSS signals, things of Galileo's and MEA, just to name one. And Septentrio develops its own chipsets to have the best-in-class performance and resilience. We also ensure that the production of our units goes through a very robust and traceable process. Secondly, we have a strong and reliable position engine, delivering very high accuracy with low latency and high update rates, even in very tough environments. Thirdly, we have advanced GNSS+ algorithms. Those patented technologies allow GNSS receivers to function in extremely difficult environments. Think of GNSS interferences like jamming and spoofing, but also unintentional interferences. All of our receivers come with advanced interference mitigation and monitoring. We also have algorithms that deal with multipath, ionospheric scintillations, heavy vibrations, and autonomous integrity monitoring. Last but not least, we have a worldwide dedicated application engineering and support team, very familiar with our customers' use cases and are there to help during every step of the integration process.
Which receivers make up this family?
Our INS products family is actually divided into groups. Our OEM products, and part of this group we have the tethered AsteRx-i3S Pro Plus, and then we have OEM products where the IMU is soldered on the board, and those are the AsteRx-i3D Pro and AsteRx-i3D Pro Plus, and also we have systems boxes where that are ruggedized IP rated INS systems that are all contained inside the box. And we have two products there, and it's the AsteRx-SBI3 Pro and the AsteRx-SBI3 Pro Plus.
Are GNSS+INS receivers easy to integrate?
Receivers are very easy to integrate thanks to mostly two factors. One is the multiple form factors, which allow the customer to just select what is the best incarnation of the receiver for their platform. The other factor is the flexibility in selecting a tethered IMU or a soldered on IMU. And we also have to consider the ease of integration in the software side, where thanks to our tools and our dedicated support team, we can drive the user to really have a smooth integration and also to select the right product and change it if they need to change our INS product, because our software is compatible with all of our hardware incarnations.
Where can one buy Septentrio GNSS INS receivers?
Buy one of our receivers. The best way will be to go on our website, find the contact form and send your request, and you will be contacted back by one of our sales representatives or one of our resellers, depending on the local setup.
Thank you, Danilo, and thanks for watching. Head over to our website for more information or contact us on our contact page.